Hey everybody, welcome back to the shop. 10 more minutes, Thunder Chief building action. I've got all this tape on here. Man, was there a bunch of it. Got it all done. Decided I ain't going to bed. Sleep's for sissies and loafers. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these bad boys primed up. I wanna sand them in the morning. Love this compressor on a hose reel. Man, just wind it up. Harbor Freight, baby. This is how we want to get our tax. Doggone, I didn't want to do that. Didn't want to get my paint stain. I should have put it. But I put my other wing on here. Gotta be careful, I don't want to get no more paint on that, I want to get the yard. But I still want to put my tack coat on here. Let that tack up. Put my other wing on it, see it won't be sitting in wet primer. We learn as we go. But we just want this to tack up for a minute. If we can see any places we need to tap down. Pretty good, really. Want some big old gear doors on them things. Well, I have to lay them gear doors up out of carbon. And with some of that foam in there, you know, to keep them from tweaking. Them some big old gear doors, man. And they're bent, you know, to the shape of the wing. So probably lay some carbon up in them. Hold that shape. And put some of that foam in there.
Get her wet.
doing that. Throw me 3 or 4 good coats on there. Let it set up a little bit, flip it over and do the same thing. You know, being cold out, it's going to take longer to where I can flip it over. But it's all good. Man, there's a bunch of panels on them wings. It's going to look good. Well, that one circle's coming up. I don't have trouble with them. Circles don't like to lay down.